Don't fear at all, don't fear no more.
Right here.
Don't fear at all, don't fear no more. Don't fear at all, don't fear no more.
Even if you had all the money in the world, still you could not buy back one single moment. Yet here I am, late night, processing emotions through digital media, still not yet understood in the back room of my grandmother's home. Yes, my grandmother's home.
That's why I'm home, actually. I guess I haven't even told you that yet. My mom just died.
Sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
God, it's weird to say that out loud, but my mom just died, and yeah, that's why I'm home.
I'm so sorry. God, I'm so sorry.
Have changed for me, both extraordinary and emotionally unexpected. I suppose that's the premise of this project, is the continuation of my journey spiritually and emotionally. Yet, I don't know what more to expect, or what else is to come. But I pray that Guru and Krishna guide me in my endeavors to serve. Sincerely, your aspiring servant, Sri Nitai Das.